This is a 2013 Bayou 18. It's got rod storage and gun boxes on both sides, big storage up front. This has a 35 horsepower gator tail with reverse plate. It'll have a 12 gallon fuel tank in it. It's got trim here. It also has this handle. This is for reverse. Got a tack on it, and I'm gonna take it for a test run. To see more pictures of this Bayou 18, go to wildbillsboats.com. Thank you.